Hello guys, welcome back TenorShare. WhatsApp, a famous application in the world. We will send many chats in a day. To prevent the loss of chats data, we will do the backup on Google Drive frequently. But do you know where the backup on Google Drive are? How can you find it? Let's do it. Open browser and go to drive.google.com and log in. Then choose storage on the left bar. After that, click backups on top right corner. Now you will see all the WhatsApp backup here. You will find that you can turn off or delete the backups only. So how can you restore the WhatsApp backups? I will suggest you to try this method. Find WhatsApp backup in Google Drive via a care phone transfer. Before start, you need to download and install it on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. Then choose WhatsApp. Click the backup function. Select download WhatsApp backup from Google Drive. Now, enter your Gmail account and password same as the WhatsApp Google Drive backup account. We value your privacy and data security and won't upload or save any of your data. Once finished, you will see all the WhatsApp backups and choose the latest one. Click continue and it will start download your backup data. Once done, you need to do the verification. Make it with the same WhatsApp phone number. Once done, your WhatsApp on Android phone will be logged out. Back to the computer, you can view the backup. You will see all the chat's data and you can select all or one by one. No matter messages, documents, photos, stickers, videos, audios, links, and the others, you can choose it as you want. Then you can export it to the computer and do the restore when you are well prepared. Also, you can select restore to Android or iOS. This time we restore all the WhatsApp data to iOS. Then you need to connect your iPhone to the computer. Once connected, click Restore Now. When Restore finished, you need to install and log in your WhatsApp account on iPhone. Once done, click logged in and it shows restore successfully. Now your iPhone will restart automatically and all the WhatsApp chats are here. It's that miracle. It's very easy. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video to your friends in need. See you next time.